A revolutionary breakthrough is emerging in the realm of alternative energy, and its name is Microsonic Energy. This cutting-edge technology promises to redefine how we generate and consume power, particularly in Africa, where energy access remains a pressing issue. At the heart of this innovation is the work of Zimbabwean inventor Maxwell Chikumbutso, whose company, Safe Technologies, has demonstrated devices that purportedly harness ambient radio frequencies and convert them into usable electricity. Unlike traditional renewable sources such as solar and wind, Microsonic Energy offers a way to generate power that is not affected by environmental changes, making it a resilient and highly sustainable solution. If proven on a large scale, this technology could revolutionize global energy landscapes, offering a cleaner, more accessible alternative to fossil fuels and grid-dependent electricity. But what is Microsonic Energy? It is an emerging field that harnesses high-frequency sound waves, typically in the ultrasonic or hypersonic range, to generate and manipulate energy at microscopic scales. At its core, Microsonic Energy relies on the principles of acoustic cavitation, where intense sound waves create microscopic bubbles in a liquid medium, leading to rapid compression and localized hotspots capable of reaching extreme temperatures and pressures. These conditions can facilitate chemical reactions, energy transfer, and even the generation of electricity through piezoelectric materials, which convert mechanical vibrations into electrical energy. Furthermore, advancements in Microsonic Energy systems explore its potential in wireless energy transfer, utilizing precisely tuned acoustic waves to move energy across small distances with minimal loss. Researchers are also investigating the role of phononic crystals, engineered structures that manipulate sound waves at a microscopic level to enhance energy efficiency and develop novel applications in nanotechnology, biomedical engineering, and environmental sustainability. While the idea of drawing energy from the environment is not new, the methods being applied in this field are unprecedented. The devices developed by Chikumbutso reportedly produce up to 0.5 megawatt of electricity, enough to power approximately 300 homes, all without reliance on traditional fuel sources. This claim, if validated on a mass scale, would mark a paradigm shift in how energy is harvested and utilized. Instead of depending on solar panels, wind turbines, or hydroelectric plants, Microsonic Energy devices tap into a constant, ever-present energy source, the electromagnetic spectrum that surrounds us. Interestingly, the concept of harvesting energy from invisible forces in the environment has been entertained by some of the greatest minds of the past. The legendary Nikola Tesla, widely regarded as one of the greatest inventors in history, was a firm believer in the possibility of wireless power transmission and free energy. Tesla envisioned a world where energy could be extracted from the Earth's natural electrical fields, rendering traditional power generation methods obsolete. Though his ideas were ahead of their time and met with resistance from the established energy industry, Tesla's work laid the foundation for subsequent research into wireless energy transfer. Today, Microsonic Energy could be seen as a realization of Tesla's grand vision, providing a means of accessing energy that is abundant yet untapped. Beyond Chikumbutso's work, researchers from the University of Central Florida have also been exploring similar technologies. Their prototype system focuses on harvesting radio frequencies to power ultra-low energy devices, eliminating the need for batteries or solar panels. Using piezoelectric materials, which generate an electrical charge under mechanical stress, these researchers have created a device that converts microacoustic waves into direct electrical power. This approach not only demonstrates the feasibility of extracting energy from the electromagnetic spectrum, but also highlights the broader scientific interest in wireless power generation. The potential applications are vast, from self-sustaining IoT devices to decentralized energy grids capable of providing power in remote locations. One of the most exciting applications of Microsonic Energy lies in the automotive industry. Chikumbutso claims to have developed an African free energy car that operates without conventional fuels or rechargeable batteries. Instead, this vehicle reportedly harnesses Microsonic Energy, allowing it to function independently of charging stations or fossil fuels. If successfully commercialized, This innovation could disrupt the global automotive sector, eliminating reliance on gasoline and electric charging infrastructure, while providing a truly sustainable transportation alternative. Given the rapid expansion of electric vehicles and the ongoing search for greener alternatives, a self-sustaining, energy-harvesting car would be nothing short of revolutionary. The implications of Microsonic energy extend far beyond individual applications. In regions with limited energy infrastructure, such as parts of Africa, this technology could serve as a game changer. Entire communities that have struggled with unreliable power access could be electrified without the need for extensive grid expansions. The environmental benefits are equally profound. If Microsonic energy devices can replace fossil fuel-based power generation, they could significantly reduce carbon emissions and contribute to the global fight against climate change. Despite its promise, Microsonic energy is still in its early stages of development, and independent verification remains a key challenge. Scientific scrutiny is necessary to confirm the scalability, efficiency, and long-term viability of this technology. However, the enthusiasm surrounding Microsonic energy suggests that it represents more than just another fringe idea. It is a concept that aligns with humanity's continuous pursuit of clean, abundant, and accessible energy. Ultimately, Microsonic energy has the potential to reshape the way we think about power generation. Whether through Chikumbutso's innovations, the University of Central Florida's research, or future developments in the field, the dream of drawing unlimited energy from the air is no longer confined to science fiction. Instead, it stands on the precipice of reality, poised to redefine energy access, transportation, and sustainability for generations to come. If history has taught us anything, it is that revolutionary ideas often begin as unproven theories before transforming into the cornerstones of modern society. Perhaps Microsonic energy is the next great leap forward in our never-ending quest for progress. Your perspective matters. What do you make of the science behind this Microsonic energy? Are you intrigued? Share your thoughts and insights in the comments section below. If you like this video, be sure to subscribe to the New Africa Wealth and turn on the notification bell so you don't miss any of our informative future videos. Stay informed, stay engaged, and thank you for watching. Thank you.